Blackets will be done. Entryway.
Is that blood? No, never mind. I have to keep going. Been here a while. More for me.
Going to be all right.
He's so pale.
Stop it.
Still alive.
You're scaring him.
Progress.
You're all right.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
The mark glows. But you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
He might be a healer, Bri.
He might be a bandit.
Wait.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna, new recruits, yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul.
Mind him.
He will.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin. I don't know any druids. We know that all too well, sir, but the Absolute sent us here.
We're looking for fugitives, survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. You! Brynna! Kill him!
Got to focus.
Allow me to demonstrate. It shall be done. Slow down.
I wonder what the next move is.
I crave blood. Worth examining. Strange power resonates within the corpse. It calls to you. Your limbs move of their own accord. There's something of value. Something your mind craves. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you. Muscles loosen. The tadpole breaks free of its deceased host. Your mind is your own again. For now. Delay.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have. Always room for more?
Thank you.
Better not be cursed.
An empty mind flayer vessel. If its occupant survived, then nowhere to be seen.
Away I go.
My, my, what manner of place is this? A path to redemption? Or a road to damnation? Hard to say, for your journey is just beginning.
What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps?
The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that? They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service. Charmed, I'm sure, in more ways than one. We should have a chat, you and I, but not here. This quaint little scene is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There. Middle of somewhere. The house of hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Are you not entertained? Well, far be it from me to disappoint. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary? Conceivably. But a savior? That's for certain. A mere trifle. How dear is one's soul, really? A rhetorical question, of course, but let me venture an answer. It's worth very little with a tadpole in your head. One skull, two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. And what is madness but a denial of reality? Still, I have a feeling you'll change your mind before it's changed for you. Try to cure yourself, shop around, beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I've always wondered what a laughing mind flayer sounds like. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
This matches the sigil in that cave. The harpers were busy. already.
Flaggis will be done.
There is work to do.
Let's get going. How much farther can I go?
Roll toosh!
Toosh, toosh, toosh!
Should mind my step.
Been caught red-handed. Hopefully you're a better fighter than you are a pickpocket.
Heading there.
On the move.
Inside. No traps, please.
Battle has taken its toll. I should rest.
Be on my way.
Oh, lovely little pick-me-up.
Is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the prism, and you will be worthy to stand beside them in my presence.
Pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
Whatever it was, I don't want to experience it again. I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I suppose if we're to continue together, I may as well tell you. I serve Yarr. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. A group of us were sent to retrieve the artifact. Now I'm the only one left. I can't afford to fail. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
You worship Yarr?
Blimey.
She and my beloved Mistra are not exactly friends.
No need to thank me. This is out of pure necessity. Pure desperation, in fact. There's nothing more I can tell you. All I remember is that I have to get back to my contact in the city.
I know those symbols. Githyanki runes. Ancient as Vlakith herself. You stole that from my people.
Yes. And a lot of my people died in the process. I won't fail them. Not after what I saw your kind do to them.
A powerful artifact indeed, to have caught the attention of so many. Not least the Absolute itself. The three figures in the vision, the Chosen, are searching for it. With the cultists' aid, it will not be long before they find it. Before they find you. You have evaded them so far, thanks, it seems, to the artifact itself. But how long can such protection last? Shadowheart has made her position clear. She will see that it is taken to its destination. At any cost. No doubt the Githyanki will seek to reclaim that which is theirs. And you still do not know what it even is.
For now. But any crimes against my kin will be answered for.
in time.
I just saved you. Keep that in mind next time you want to air your grievances.
Sounds like they've captured themselves a bard.
That's a bad kind of sense. Here Volo, I cry far and wide for great glory. Draw Reichsland's best vapor. With fragulous crown and with scepter abraid, draw Reichsland short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Raglan, the true soul, had led you galant. Why? He's a meatier creature than any I've spied! Oh, Balderdash!
Oi, stranger! You meddling with my pigeon? He's talking stupid now.
Come, let's continue our ballad. Draw Raglan! Draw Raglan! I am Draw Raglan, Tumptuous, Draw Raglan,
You broke him!
Wait! Draw Raglan, we play, we...
Come on, pigeon! Back to your cage!
Now, look what you've done!
Come on!
Of course,
my name's Gribbo, idiot!
Right, yes. Long fool me.
You look like you got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it? Get moving. I've got other customers.
Keep that bird away from the merchandise.
Priestess.
We have to find Halcyon before it's too late. I doubt these goblins care much for their prisoners' welfare.
Statue of Saluna. This ruin must have been dedicated to her.
And now it's a nest for some filthy goblins. A fitting end.